thyroid hormone really regulates your body metabolism. If you have too much thyroid hormone, everything is accelerated in order with its own side effects. Therefore, these patients will have a weight loss because increased metabolism. Many of them eat more, but they will have weight loss. They will have anxiety, nervousness, insomnia, tremor, palpitations. Fatigue is very common in these patients, and some of them are so severe. Some patients will have a big thyroid. This is where your thyroid is. Therefore, they come with an enlargement in their neck area. Long term, it can affect your bone, predispose you to osteoporosis, bone loss. If you're a young female in reproductive life, it can affect fertility. If you're pregnant, it can affect the outcome of your pregnancy. If you're a child, it affects your growth and development. One major cause is Graves' disease. In this condition, the body makes a substance. That substance should not exist. This substance acts against your thyroid and stimulates it. The other common cause is you make nodules that are hyperfunctioning. These are not cancers. They're growths, but they're overactive. It really depends on the age and the cause. Because some of these are actually transient. They go away by itself, depends on the cause. Three major treatments. One are the pills that you use, they interfere with thyroid hormone production. The other option is radioactive iodine therapy. Iodine is picked up by the thyroid, radioactive iodine will kill it. Third option will be surgery.